This video will give you a quick tour of Interactive Sites, which has great links for smart board activities, but the sites could also be used on a typical desktop computer. The address is interactivesites.weebly.com. And once there, you can choose an area of instruction. Narrow it down even further. Then click any of the sites that target the area you're interested in. You'll notice that at the top, you can also access this information through drop-down menus. Enjoy!